My basic philosophy in basketball comes from my dad. When I found out my dad's heart had stopped, it was a shock. I didn't expect it in the least because in some ways I thought he was in better shape than I was. If we didn't have the level of sophistication that Summa has, my dad wouldn't be here today. It's just great to be able to talk basketball with my dad and hear his opinions and talk about life and politics and everything. And every sentence that you get is like a blessing.